Right, today we're going to tie Matt's Midge. This is not an overly difficult fly, but sometimes that hackle can give you issues. So we're going to get our thread started a few eye lengths behind the eye. Give yourself plenty of room. Get, and spin that thread counterclockwise. Nice flat thread. So this why it's a thread body, so we want it to be nice and smooth. A few wraps and that in your bobbin, get that thread flat, wrap it down and back, get back up to your tying point, maybe at the two-thirds point on the hook shape. We're going to tie in our wing, poly wing material. It's supposed to be like an emergent wing. Why? Get a few wraps there. It in to kind of hide those butt ends. So try to keep the thread wraps to a minimum. We want this fly to be small and thin. Now we're going to tie in that grizzly hackle here. This is where sometimes this hackle kind of run away on you. When you're tying it in, spinning and acting really weird. Try to get this to lay down nicely. Well, for durability, I do like to put super glue on this thread where the hackle's gonna go. It just helps hold that in place. I like to get this feather in some hackle pliers. I get feather to take your time. Sometimes it'll want to do what you're not wanting to do. What? King apps. Up to taking our time here, see that those fibers are not trying to kind of curve out to the front. They're staying straight or back, and that's gonna help us with our whip finish. Here at the end, now that I've got that hackle on there, off without trying to too many fibers here. Another place where the super glue will help out. There, the super glue on the thread. Few wraps there. Thread is not going to go anywhere now. All right, I will finish this fly. Couple turns. Put some dabs of super glue. Thread, a few turns of the whip finish, will not come undone. Merging wing, I think it always looks best to be kind of lined up with the bend of the hook or just a tiny bit more about like that. Now you have a Matt's Midge, it's ready to go catch a bunch of trout. You know, tie a few up. Don't forget to like and subscribe.